sworn affidavit. Counsel, your appearance for the record.
People are filing felony grand jury notice and a reserving identification notice. Your Honor, the defendant is before the court charged with two violent B felonies for two separate forcible sexual assaults against two different women. The charges here today are a result of months of investigation and deliberate analysis of the evidence and the law. That investigation revealed that this defendant used his position, money, and power to lure young women into situations where he was able to violate them sexually. Our investigation is ongoing, and we have encouraged other survivors to come forward. The defendant is to post $1 million cash or $10 million bond alternative. He is being fitted for a monitoring device paid for by him, which enables him to be tracked 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, with the court and the people able to request his whereabouts at any given moment. Although the equipment will enable to track him anywhere in the United States, under the terms of this agreement, he will be allowed only to travel in New York State and Connecticut. If he wishes to go to another state, he must request permission from the court and the people in advance. He is also surrendering his passport and not applying for a replacement or a new one. Furthermore, Your Honor, we are requesting one temporary order of protection and asking, however, that the name of the victim in that order of protection will be known to the court, the people, and the defendant, but otherwise be under seal.
If you violate any of the conditions in the order of protection, you're subject to arrest. Do you understand that?
Yes.
All right.